Hello? Who's this? Who's playing phone games with me? Is it Lucy?
Hello, Abel.
Guess who?
Oh my god. Kane?
Ta-da! Surprise, surprise, my brother.
Oh my god. Did you just get out of prison?
No. Actually, I escaped from prison. You see, I wanted to visit a certain friend of mine. A certain friend of mine who looks just exactly like me. My own twin brother.
Surprise, surprise.
What do you want, you son of a bitch? You know what, I should call the cops for having you calling me.
Is this the kind of greeting I get from my own twin brother? Oh, and also, did you forget? You're also a son of that bitch. Listen, I want something that you have.
Oh yeah? And what's that, huh?
I want that money that Mom and Charlie willed to you. I want my share. You got that?
Well, you're not getting any of it. Don't you remember? You were the cause of Mama's death. That's the reason why you were sent to prison.
Wait a minute. I wasn't the cause of Mama's death. She died of a heart attack. Besides, if she was alive today, I would kill her for not getting my share of that money. She always favored the most, huh, Abel? She always favored you.
Now, since that I'm Mama's son, I deserve that share of that money. And what you're gonna give to me, or something terrible is gonna happen to you. Oh yeah? And what's that?
Well, plain and simple, I might have to
kill
you. Goodbye, my brother.
Thank you.
Kane. Come on out. Come on out. This kind of reminds us of a hide and go seek. We were 5 years old, remember? I'll be all oxen free.
Nice trip.
Up yours.
No. Up yours.
Come on, Evil. Don't play with me.